I believe that diligence and determination outweigh luck. What this means is that if we are disciplined enough to take action that we are supposed to take, and if we are determined never to give up, no matter what barrier we face, we have to break through that barrier and keep moving forward, then we'll always be lucky.